welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak, and our objective is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope you will enjoy the curated music we bring to you.
Namaskar. Season's greetings to all the music lovers on behalf of Saptak Parivar. This is your host Dr. Kashyap Dave wishing for your well-being in this testing time. Today's episode is a continuation of the topic Sarangi variants, whose first part was published earlier. In part 1, we reviewed two Sarangi variants, Triduba and Tarshenai, the instruments which closely resemble Sarangi. Today we will see few more variants like Sarinda, Israj and Swarling, also known as a Bela Bahar. Sarinda, also called Surinda or Surindo, is supposed to be an Afghan instrument that looks like a rabab with very short unfretted shaft and played with bow like Sarangi. However, strings are pressed with fingertips and not with the backside as in Sarangi. Its playing strings are classically from gut, but some use metal ones too. Its use is mainly in folk music. This instrument seems to have traveled a lot due to its relatively small size, like Afghanistan, Sindh, Punjab, Rajasthan, Kutch, even up to Nepal. However, some change in the shape and size is mandatory depending on the player and the province. Israj is a combination of sound chamber of rabab with the shaft of sitar. Its string layout is almost like that of Dilruba, so any Israj player can play Dilruba easily and vice versa. The difference between two is only in the shape of the sound chamber. Swarling, also known as a Bela Bahar. Swarling is a violin shaped structure with many sympathetic strings and a resonator plate replaced by goat skin. This was originally designed by Sri Rai Singh Bandmaster from Madhya Pradesh. Till then, this instrument was used much into film industry and folk. Later, another gentleman, Sri Babulal Gandharva, refined the instrument to make it suitable for ragdari music as well. He preferred to call this modification as Bela Bahar. Any violin player can play Swarling or Bela Bahar with equal ease, that too with enhanced tonal quality. Today's playlist consists of three audio tracks. One is opening music is on Sarinda by Ustad Munir Khan Sarhadi. Then second track is on Israj by Professor Randhir Roy. He is playing Alap in Rag Shri. One mention is required over here that he modified Israj to such a great extent that his version was larger with thick string and very big sound chamber, just to make the movement very clear in the lower octaves too. Please do listen. The next track is on Bela Bahar by Shri Babulal Gandharva, Rag Durga. Please enjoy the music. Your comments and queries will help us make subsequent episodes more interesting. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.